This was a single site robotic hysterectomy, which is a first of its kind here in Dallas and really in North Texas.
Medical City's Dr. Thomas Heffernan led a team of surgeons in performing the minimally invasive surgery that leaves the patient with virtually no scars.
So we do a single incision in the belly button and are then able to insert both our camera and all of our instruments through that and do the hysterectomy through the single small incision.
Previous robotic surgeries required 3 or 4 incisions. Other benefits of this new procedure include less pain, less blood loss, and a shorter recovery time. Dr. Brenda Hampton was the first woman to have a single-site robotic hysterectomy in North Texas. And as a physician, she knew this type of surgery would allow her to get back to work and her daily routine much faster than a laparoscopic surgery.
I think the hardest thing was not to overdo it because I felt so well. I was able to walk a mile 2 days after surgery. 4 days after surgery, I was up to 1.5 miles. A week after surgery, I was back up to my regular 3 miles. And I'm going to back to work part-time tomorrow, which is 2 weeks after the surgery. And then I plan to return full-time 3 weeks after surgery.
The robotic surgery benefits the surgeons too. The surgeon works sitting down, looking at a 3D image of the patient's anatomy. The surgeon uses controls below the viewer to move the instrument's arms and camera.
You can see so much, and your mind is sort of freed to a certain extent that you can problem solve much more effectively during the surgery because you're more comfortable. And I've found that to be the case over and over again.
The company that makes the Da Vinci robot has designated Dr. Heffernan as an epicenter surgeon. That means he has the knowledge and skill to teach robotic surgery to doctors from around the country.
I love being able to teach. I think that as a physician and as a gynecologist, we've made a dedication to promote women's healthcare. And I think that this robotic surgery is absolutely a better approach to hysterectomy and to many gynecologic surgeries.
Dr. Hampton is happy with the outcome of her single-site robotic hysterectomy, and she encourages women who qualify not to put off the surgery and risk future health problems.
I would really recommend a robotic surgery. The level of pain was actually probably less than the symptoms that I was having almost on a monthly basis.
Dr. Heffernan says Medical City has always supported robotic surgery and has the most skilled surgical teams with the most advanced technology.
This is a hospital that provides just phenomenal care, certainly on the robot, but from the operating room to the recovery room to the recovery floor where the patients spend the night, the quality of care is top-notch throughout.